my gosh, NATV. We have a real treat. Sally Baker has just arrived.
Hi.
Oh my gosh. Do you want to talk about your outfit at all? Like, we want to know what you're wearing.
Oh my gosh, you caught me off guard so much. Like, I really don't know. Okay, let me like think. So the shoes, they are from, oh my gosh, this is gonna be really funny. They're from Forever 21. Got them for like $40 and I was like, okay. Jeans are from H&M. Like, okay. This is my like steel fit.
They fit really good for like H&M.
And this top, thrifting at the red, white, and blue.
Where is that?
I don't remember. Jacket, I think I also got it from Red, White, and Blue. Oh, or I might have gotten it from my sister. I'm not sure.
And I see like some rings, some earrings.
This is from my sister. She got it from me and she's in college now, so I wear it a lot because like it reminds me of her. These are from my mom. And then these are from Francesca's. Rings are a lot from my like mom and sister in thrifting. Like I get them from my family or thrifting, you know?
Thank you so much for talking to us today.
Thank you. You caught me off guard, girl.
Oh my gosh, literally, I love you. All right, people, I don't know who we have next, but I'm really excited to figure out. Oh my God! Hey, K-san.
Hey,
how are you doing?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm good. Do you want to tell us about your outfit today?
Just a teddy bear, and it says King Life, because you know what I'm saying? It's all about it,
King Life.
We have these Nike, like, sweatpants. I got them at the mall for like $50. Say less. Next is the Forces. These are worn out. I've been wearing these for like the last year or so. Also had a run from a couple teachers that was there. Also, I was with Trace, Dylan, all my friends. That was fun. And also, I can't wait for this white out, because then I can wear a different white fit that's the opposite of this one. It'd probably say Queen Life. What do I say now?
I don't know. What is this hat you're wearing?
Oh, this is like a... It's like a little ski, you know what I'm saying?
Wow.
Like this.
You should wear it like that all day. I like it. Can I touch it?
Uh-huh.
Oh my God. Yeah, I love it. All right. It was nice talking to K-san. Thank you. It's been a hot minute since I've seen Francesco. Francesco Beltri. What up, Francesco?
How's it going?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm pretty good. Thank you for asking.
Do you want to tell NATV like what grade you're in?
I'm in 12th grade.
What kind of activities are you participating in this year?
Just working.
Working? Where are you working?
Slice on Broadway.
You work at Slice on Broadway?
Slice on Broadway.
What do you do there?
I make pies.
A lot of pies. Do you want to tell us about your outfit today?
My outfit? You got the Jordan 13s on, you know, bloody red. It's a whole lot of red, you know, Playboy Cardi. The cargos, I don't know where I got these from. They're probably like $10. Iron Mike.
Iron Mike.
Chain from New York.
New York.
Fake gold.
I like your earrings. I keep forgetting that you have your ears pierced.
Yeah, they're fake too.
No, that's a real piercing.
Well, yeah, but the earrings are fake.
No one wears real earrings, Francesco.
Oh, I didn't know that.
Thank you so much for telling us about your outfit today.
You're welcome. Thank you for asking.